I'm Carl Anthony with AutoSens TV here at AutoSens at Auto World in Brussels, Belgium. Speaking today with Stephane Cordova, Business Unit Director of Kalray. And Stephane, so good to see you today.
Thank you very much, Carl Anthony, and I'm very happy to be here.
So you have a lot of technology on display, a lot of exciting things happening in your company. Let's start there. Tell me about what you have at AutoSens.
Last year at AutoSens, we were speaking about our processor, and this year we come with a new software solution for deep learning. And so we have developed this solution recently, and we are here to show to our customer or prospect what is the solution we have at Kalray.
So you mentioned deep learning, and with the theme at AutoSens of autonomous driving and driver safety, why is deep learning so important?
Because our customers are really looking at the deep learning because apparently this is the only way to make the car driving like a human. So deep learning enable this way of driving. So this is very important for them. And for that, they need a very high performance processor. So this is why we are here, because on top of the software, we are proposing this high performance processor, which will enable to bring, let's say, strong application in the car.
So that being said, how is your technology different? Why is it more effective than maybe other offerings on the market?
So first, it's the power efficiency. It's very important because we are speaking about cars, means it's embedded, so it needs to consume as less as possible energy. And then the other thing is our technology allow to run multiple applications on the same chip, and it's very good when you have on a car many different systems and you want to aggregate them onto a single ECU. It's very difficult if you don't have the capability to run different applications in parallel. So this is what we bring. So on the MPP processor, you can bring a deep learning or several deep learning at the same time, but you can also do the sensor fusion in parallel with a deep learning. So it's very flexible, and we can run different kind of algorithm at high performance. So this is something that for when you are on the traditional processing component that are available in the market, it's very difficult to do the same. So this is, I think, a key challenge for the automotive industry. And on the new generation of Kalray processor that we are currently designing, we are also strongly focusing on bringing higher security for the car.
So you have some demos here today. It's my understanding you had a demo for us. Tell me a little bit about the demo that you have at AutoSens.
So we have two different demos. We have a pure deep learning demo showing performance and showing the tools, in fact, how efficient the tool is running on our processor. And we are also showing a multiple application concept that you have multiple application running in parallel on the same chip and without any issue of perturbation or whatever. So these are basically the two main demos we are demonstrating today.
Stephane, do you have any final thoughts to add? Anything last minute to add?
No, I think please continue like this. This event is great. We're really happy to be there. And I hope that we'll continue to be there next year.
Stephane, I want to thank you for your time. It's so good to see you.
Thank you very much.
I'm Carl Anthony with AutoSens TV, speaking today with Stephane from Kalray. For more AutoSens TV, like and share.